Now, we spoke last week about Harry and Charles, how they had their heart-to-heart. There's been reports this week there's a bit more in train to mend that relationship.
Yeah, I mean, again, Harry was obviously seeking reassurances and about what that would mean. Certainly his security, where would he be placed within any kind of seating plan? We know he's not going to be in the procession. Now, the reports are saying that he's homesick. He does miss his family. But I think we've seen that already, certainly with the interviews that he was giving in the lead up to the publication of his book. He was saying, I want my father back, I want my brother back. But it's very hard to see how that marriage is up with his attitude. And that is the issue of doing these interviews, writing this book. And he must have known, surely, that his family would be absolutely devastated at these allegations and claims of their behaviour towards him and his wife. So I certainly think that we'll have to get the coronation out of the way. The family have that to really focus on. And the business for them is certainly not focusing on Harry. It's doing the job in hand. And then, you know, maybe somewhere down the line, there'll be some method for reconciliation talks.